The Italian situation is very difficult. In it, most of Italians are misguided by the press, by TV, everything, in understanding that the Italian problems come from the euro. Because the politician that has not been able to manage well the country or to manage Italy too is part of the euro. So if the euro is not being completed.
In other words, they were constrained from devaluing over the last 20 years?
You can look online and you look for Bruegel. There is a recent study that shows that the devaluations that happened to Italy in the last 20 years before joining the euro never created a benefit to Italy. So that is, those are all wrong statements that politicians today repeat in order to avoid facing their incapacity in the past.